Duhawks Swimming and Diving hit the water, starting their season off with some former fellow teammates. Over the weekend, alumni gathered together at the San Jose pool for the 12th annual Duhawk Alumni Meet, where current Duhawk swimmers raced against the old-timers. Both former and current Loris athletes competed in various sprint events, relays, and even diving. It isn't a surprise that the alumni ended up with the win for the meet, as they had fun tag-teaming their races. The Duhawks will be hosting their purple and gold inter-squad meet this Saturday at 1 p.m. Their first dual competition will be October 21st against the Ripon Redhawks. And that's all I have for Sports Shorts. Ben and Bailey, back to you.